example 9.35 evaluate a2, that is called a2 infinity or b2 infinity. So this is called b2 infinity. Okay, so let us consider I, that is equal to integral of b2 infinity dx divided by a square plus x square. Already we know that. So now we have some discuss for you. Example 9.35 discuss for you. Limit what to 0 to infinity. 0 to infinity for you. That is improper integration. That is a note of the value. So now we have in the sum of kilo or note. The note number 9.35 the proof for you. So the sum of consider for you. So either on the delta B2A. Now we have the values in the value. So is going to infinity of the value. So we have improper integration. So therefore that is the integral of into a2b f of x dx divided by a square plus x square is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of into x by a. So I that is equal to, that is the form of 1 divided by a into this one tan inverse of into x by a limit b to infinity. So that is equal to 1 by a into the upper limit is going to infinity, lower limit is going to b. So that is called tan inverse of into infinity divided by a minus tan inverse of into b by a. Okay. So that is equal to 1 divided by a into this one tan inverse of into infinity. This one fully infinity minus tan inverse of into b by a. Okay. So that is equal to 1 divided by a into tan inverse of infinity is going to the value of pi by 2. Why? Because this is called 90 degree is going to pi by 2. So first one, pi by 2 minus tan inverse of b by a. This is the arbitrary constant. There is no changes b by a. Okay, wa? So I that is equal to, therefore I that is equal to 1 by a into pi by 2 minus tan inverse of b by a. We get the solution. Okay, wa? So idhile namak limit vandu 0 to infinity aagudha enna answer next minus infinity to plus infinity ana answer solli namakku idu kila note irukum adha or sum already solve pannirukom 9.35a appdi solli adha potu nam video upload pannirukom andha video thaniya paathunga so idha pothula sum consider panni paathunga adha irukka remaining irukra note la irukka ella sum solve pandra mari paathunga.